a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 220 pounds, the WWE Champion, the unpredictable Jay Hill.
Game changer. bringing it back into the ring. Point of the elbow, nailed it. This might be it. Oh my, oh, nasty impact. And Roman Reigns gets out quickly.
You think more than that.
Here he goes.
It's over.
The dick.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
And will this be it? And a kick out.
Too soon.
Money dodges out of the way. At what point do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
We know what Reigns is looking at.
Beautiful technique.
Wow. I gotta say that Roman Reigns has found a way to take charge of this match. Second time.
Stunner! Emphatically delivered.
He's got him covered. I don't believe it. This one is over. Triple Threat's always delivered three times the action, and that one was no exception. Take a look.
That's what I love about the WWE. A match that lives up to expectations, but still finds a way to surprise us. Good stuff. These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell. I'm not easily impressed, but that was one of the most entertaining matches I've had the pleasure to see in a while.
Here is your winner, the unpredictable Jay Hill.
A very impressive victory.
Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us. That was quite a triple threat match we just saw.